morning, brothers and sisters, teachers, parents, and my dear students.
Good morning,
so, with the ambience of Shane High School and the colorful costume that Class 1E is wearing, any guesses for which festival falls in the
season?
Are you excited about this festival?
Yes!
So, symbolically, we will have lighting of the Diya ceremony first. May I request Reverend Father Jones, Sister Sonia, to kindly come forward to light the lamp.
जीवन में सभी अंधकार को मिटा देती है सुप्रभात।
सूर्य हमें चंद्र की किरण दिखाता है कि चाहे हमारे जीवन में कितने भी दुख हो पर वह सभी समय पर कट जाते हैं।
और ईश्वर हमारे जीवन में सूर्य की किरण की तरह प्रकाश फैला देते हैं। इन्हीं पंक्तियों के साथ मैं वरिष्ठ और कक्षा एकम ई के विद्यार्थियों के साथ आज की प्रार्थना सभा का आरंभ करता हूँ।
ईश्वर संसार में सबसे शक्तिशाली समग्र एवं युक्त है और हम सब धीरे से उसकी ज्ञान शक्ति आदि प्रदान करने के लिए प्रार्थना करते हैं।
दुनिया की भीड़ में मैं खुद को कितना तन्हा पाता हूँ, वो मिल जाए तो चैन मिले, उस दर पे सजदा चाहता हूँ।
जल तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है।
करते हैं दिवाली के रातों भी आपके जीवन
Now may I request sister to please take over.
Good morning, sister. Good morning, teachers. Good morning, your parents and your students.
Good morning,
father. Please stand, all of you, and let us give a big round of applause to class 1C, Niranjan and students for being so present before a beautiful assembly on the great occasion of the festival of our country, Palace of Festival, Diwali. So thank you, ma'am and class. India is a land of festivals that fosters unity in diversity, and Diwali is one of the best festivals that we all celebrate as well as cherish. It has been brought to our attention, we will celebrate or we have to celebrate the Diwali with caution, not polluting our atmosphere, love the nature, and we should never enter into any sort of accident or injuries by requesting the target. So dear students, on behalf of the school management and Mr. Sonia and all the teachers, I wish you a happy Diwali. May the goddess Lakshmi, who is going to present before us in the form of light in the year, dispelling the darkness and bringing light, may guide you so that you may study well in the coming days to have a wonderful day, wonderful celebration.
Students, tomorrow class will get over at 12:15.